How to fix YouTube Revanced extended buffering problem. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great. So let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up your web browser. Now tap on the search bar and search for YouTube Revanced. Now open up the first website. Now click on download. Now download this file. Now after downloading, open up your downloads. Now install YouTube Revanced. Now go back to your home screen. Open up Revanced Manager. Now tap on Patcher. Click on Select an app. Now select YouTube. Now tap on Select from Storage. Or you can download this file from tapping on Suggested. Select Google. Download this app from this website. After downloading this version YouTube, go back. Select YouTube. Tap on Select from Storage. Select the YouTube app you just downloaded. Tap on Batch. Now wait for some time. Now tap on Install. After installing, open up YouTube. I hope this would fix the issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question about the next topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.